Alright, everybody, welcome back to Simulation Station, and welcome back into Bus Mechanic Simulator. So, guys, we are going to, let me get my camera on here. Now, we're going to get through one complete episode, guys. We really need to. I haven't completed an episode in a while, and especially a while on my channel. So, let's see what we got for this cat. All right, the engine's air filter needs to be replaced. The driver's reported the bus keeps veering to the left. The driver has reported some issues with door number one. The driver's reported loss of braking power. The driver's reported some issues with the independent vehicle heater. Find and fix the faults. All right, let's get this filter out first. Let's go get this filter. This really is an incredible game, guys. It just hours and hours and hours of fun, man. I'm not kidding you. It is a little difficult to learn how to use, but once you learn it, it's just a whole hell of a lot of fun, guys. It's very, very detailed, very in-depth, and it's just a good game. No doubt about it. Well, why didn't it let me put my filter on there for a while ago? It's kind of odd it made me do that. All right, that's done. All right, drivers report the bus keeps veering to the left. Well, this is going to be interesting. Let's get underneath here and see what we can find. To the left. You know, it was supposed to check all this stuff when we were had it in the shop a while ago. This probably. Well, if it's veering to the left, wow, this is odd. Hmm. I don't see anything wrong with it. Not here, anyway. Okay, go next one. Ah, look at there. Bad brakes. Well, good to know. Let's get this bad boy jacked up. Just bad breaks. I don't see anything else bad on it. Not on this axle, anyway. Let's go to the next axle. See if there's anything on this one. Tires in good shape. Oh, that's it. Ah, quit it. I don't know how in the hell this happened. There we go. Just have one or two. Just one. Yeah. Now, how did I wind up with... Oh, that's a new one. That's one. All right. Let's see here. Veering to the left. Got that fixed. Driver's reporting issue for door number one. Let's let this down and go fix door number one. You don't want to walk off and leave this, because you used to when I was playing it before. If you walk off and left it, it would stay running. And it would just drive you crazy. Come on. Door number one. All right, let's check it out. There it is, right there, or part of it, anyway. It's in good shape. Well, this needs to come off. Didn't say that was bad. Wow, that's bad too. Damn it. Come on now. I just saw the damn thing light up blue. What the hell happened? This is the only complaint that I ever have about this game, guys. It's making it so damn difficult to... to get to everything. And it is difficult sometimes to get to everything. Yeah, I've got to get this down here. Ah. There we go. Then we got it. Got everything disconnected. All right, let's see here. That. Need a door wing displacement sensor. Got that. Need a cylinder. That. Need a door ring, rotary column rear. Need a valve block control line. All right, that should take care of all of our door parts. Let's go put this door back together now. On last. Put this bottom part on. Screw all that in just a bit. Come on now. There is another. No, I guess not. Yeah. There's another cable right here and it will not come on for some reason. Not let me put it on. Yeah, it's back on. Make sure we got all this other stuff on. Alrighty, see if she works. Oh yeah. Works like a charm. There's door number one. Driver reported loss of braking power. Combination brake. Right. Okay. Come on now. That's good. All right, it ain't gonna be this one. Not going to be this one either, I don't believe. Nope. Let's go to the next one. Ah, look at there. There it is. First thing we need to do is make a trip by the dump. Get rid of some stuff. That's the trailing axle. Is a combination brake cylinder. Well, that ain't it. Oh, damn it. There it is. All right, that one's done. Let's see what we got now. Driver reports some issues with the independent vehicle heater. Find and fix the faults. All right, that goes from there all the way back to the... All right, let's check it out. There's a bad line right there for sure. That one's good though. It's all going to be the line. That's hard to believe. Looks that way. Oh, wait a minute. I got one right here. Yeah, that's no way, no. Two lines. These look like they're bad, but they're not. I guess they're just maybe brass hoses. That's all good. Alrighty. I think that's back here. There we are. All right, let's see here. Need a clamp. First of all, we don't need that. We need a heater hose line. We need a heater hose line clamp. Heating tank, heating oil tank hose line. All right, let's go get her. That ought to do it. Now let's see if we missed anything. If we miss putting any parts on, it's going to be up there at the door. Yep. Doors need to be closed. I did forget to close the door. But damn, look at that. Ah, damn it. And see, this is what I hate about this game. If you forget something, it doesn't tell you what it is you forgot. You know, you can't go back and redo it. If you miss a bolt, I don't care if you take the whole engine apart and you miss one bolt, that's it. You're done. You don't get credit for any of it. And it's really a fail that they really need to fix. All right, guys, we're going to stop this one right there and get ready for the next one. Thank you very much for joining. You'll have a great evening.